my webinar, I keep on discussing about why people are getting stuck. This is a time when people get stuck usually because of pandemic situation and all. But before that also, when I started working as a coach, online coach, I had come across many people who actually were stuck as it is. Whether good time, bad time, you are. Some people get stuck because of endless craving and dissatisfaction, frustration in their life. So major two things are there which actually bother them, which is about time management, and another thing is prioritizing the work. And very surprisingly, I am a mentor, but you know, when I get 25 to 30 tasks a day, and I have to deal with so many people, and I keep on guiding people and doing partly, I keep on doing their work as well. So it becomes 25 to 30 tasks in a day, you know, and those can take 5 minutes, and they can take 5 hours also. Suppose while working, I get something, some new idea that to rearrange the entire thing. Suppose it is a 30-page document, and I got some idea about having rearranging it in another fashion, so that people have been reading the same report, na, monthly reports over and over again, the same report with little changes, monthly changes. They will get no. पक जाते हैं, काइंड ऑफ रीडिंग ऑल दोस थिंग्स ओवर एंड ओवर एंड ओवर अगेन. सो सपोज आई गेट ए न्यू आइडिया टू डू, गिव ए न्यू फ्रेम टू दैट थिंग. नाउ इट टेक्स 5 आवर्स, राइट? इट टेक्स 5 आवर्स. सो आई ऑल्सो वॉज फेसिंग दिस क्वेश्चन ऑफ प्रायोरिटाइजिंग माई वर्क, वॉट टू डू. बींग ए क्रिएटिव पर्सन, वन गेट्स दैट काइंड ऑफ वर्क. इफ यू आर ए क्रिएटिव एंड इनोवेटिव पर्सन, ऑलवेज थिंकिंग ऑफ क्रिएटिंग समथिंग न्यू फॉर दी बेनिफिट ऑफ योर क्लाइंट्स, देन यू आर डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू गेट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, एंड यू विल एक्चुअली गैदर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स ऑन योर टेबल, एंड दैट टेक्स ए लॉट ऑफ टाइम टू गेट क्लियर ऑफ. So if you are facing that problem, then I can help you, right? This is part of the course, a small part of the course, but it will give you some clues how to do that, right? So and you'll be surprised to see that although you are getting, most of us, we are busy the entire day, right? And at the end of the day, when you categorize your work 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you'll see that you haven't done more than two. You cannot do. If you are doing something very, very meaningfully, then it is not more than two or three. So then, if you have four goals at the end of 6 months, can you achieve that? Because you haven't given any time on day-to-day basis, right? If you want help on that, then I can help you get in touch. Thank you.